Got that brand new Himalayan salt lamp, and also got a brand new skillet. Presto skillet, 1500 watts of power. Nice. Brand new lid. We're going to do some Johnsonville original recipe sausages and three or four cage-free, hormone-free eggs. This skillet's never been used. It's brand spanking new. $49. And I can't wait to use it. Yellow Groove. Time to pop the cherry on this new skillet. Watch, someone's going to say, you're not going to come in the package, are you, Yellow Groove? You're supposed to take them out of the package. Nah, man, I'm going to cook them in the package. Because it doesn't say anything about it. Right there, look. Must take out a package before cooking. Nah, I'm just kidding. Of course we will. Yellow Groove. Yeah, these links are cooking up nice. Brand new skillet, baby. Look at that, huh? I put just a little bit of water in here, create a little bit of steam. You hear it starting to sizzle up. Put a little water, get them nice and brown. Look at that, huh? Nice. Don't you love that sound? Man, these links are cooking up real nice. Really good. Evenly brown, man. The cooking element's nice on these. Beautiful. Nice. Look at how uniform the cooking is on this new skillet. Nothing like a brand new skillet. Man, I love cooking on this electric skillet. Alright, man. Got some eggs we're going to cook. Farm fresh brown eggs. Raised from my own chickens. Just pulled them out of the cage today. Don't get no fresher than that. Got my own chickens, man. Nice. Just kidding. Nah, I bought them at a local grocery. These are about done. Eggs are on, baby. Salt and pepper with the eggs. Love this nice nice glide, no stick skillet. I'll show you guys something. Look at this. Everything just glides. Look at how it just glides around. Like a hockey puck. Nice. Beautiful. Eggs over easy, baby. Nice. Hell yeah. Beautiful. Well, the new skillet works awesome. Tell you guys what. I want to tell you guys something with this new new skillet. This new coating on there. Man, these eggs slid around. I put some salt and pepper on them. Kosher salt. Good pepper. Anyway, when I put these eggs on, these eggs were moving around like an air hockey table. Like a puck on an air hockey table. This new coating, the eggs have slid around. It's beautiful. Got some bread. There's the three eggs I made. And let's see here. Here's the sausage links. There we go. Nice. Look how evenly cooked they are, man. I tell you, it really pays to buy a new skillet. I mean, you can cook on a stove, you can cook in the oven, but these electric skillets, they're really nice because you can really turn it down to warm and just slowly turn up the dial, the knob, in slow increments to get the temperature right where you want it. Whereas with these new stoves with the glass tops and all that, you know, it's just really difficult. They're almost always too hot or too cold. And then with the glass lid, these things are nice. But anyway, I like it, man. Links. These were the Johnsonville brand sausage links. 3 eggs. Over easy. You can't forget the bread. Nice. Yellow Groove.